Hey, Pat.
Hey, Hoff. How's it going?
Good, man. These don't look so ripe, do they?
No, they're not so good yet.
Where's your girlfriend? She's always with you. Where is she?
If my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say
she went down in an airplane, fried getting suntan, fell in a cement mixer full of quicksand. Help me, help me, I'm no good at goodbye. She met a shark underwater, fell and no one caught her. I returned everything I ever bought her. Help me, help me, I'm all out of lines and ways to say.
My friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say
she was caught in a mudslide, eaten by a lion.
My friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say
that's cool, but if my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say she went down in an airplane, fried getting suntan, fell in a cement mixer full of quicksand. Help me, help me, I'm no good at goodbye. She met a shark underwater, fell and no one caught her. I returned everything I ever bought her. Help me, help me, I'm all out of.
It's horrible. It really is horrible. What's happened to you? It's horrible. Horrible.
That.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Hoff.
Hi.
Excuse me.
Ho, ho, ho. Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness. Shake up the happiness. It's Christmas time. Tell the world before I get too old. disassemble it and reassemble it. Oh yeah. Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big wish to fill the world full of happiness and be on Santa's magic list. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time.
That's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause you moved to West LA or New York or Santa Fe or wherever to get away from me. Oh, but that one night was more than just right. I didn't leave you, cause I was all through. Oh, I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell, because I really fell for you. every mile you drove away. But now here you are again, so let's skip to how you've been and get down to the more than friends at last. Oh, but that one night is still the highlight. I didn't need you until I came to, and I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell, because I really fell for you. Like you, I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause
oh, I swear to you, I'll be there for you. This is not a drive-by, just a shy guy looking for a two-ply, hefty bag of home-by love. When you move me, everything is groovy. They don't like it, sue me.
I'm tonight.
We met on a blind date.
So I had to talk her into it.
From that moment, I knew that he liked me because he was like kind of pushing up on me.
We were on the same flight, so we're going to the same gate.
She was living in the apartment above me.
I said, I'm not going to let you go home now. And she's thinking, I'm not sleeping with you right now.
Stop it.
I was not pushing up on her.
Yes,
she was leaning on me, really.
He had on a bright blue t-shirt and it matched my beret. And yeah, he was very tanned.
He was pretty super fly.
Oh, we're kind of ultra flat, if I say so myself.
And you looked at me and got really close to me. And then you said, I've never had a romance on a plane before. I picked her up and carried her out of the bar.
He literally picked me up and carried me out of the bar.
I mean, they say everything's about timing.
Yeah, timing is everything.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words, I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way.
Store.
All these requests coming in. You have spoken. Yeah. You asked for it. You got it here on KTRN. It is Play That Song.
Like spring, and she talks like June. Yeah.